Hey guys, welcome. In this section, we will discuss faults with model elevation PWM with multi-level inverters. So previously we discussed two different techniques, PWM, DCMLI. So now this technique is utilizing both the features together. So we will, it means that in DCMLI, the pulse width modulation will be introduced. So you can see this is the single phase full bridge step PWM inverter. So this is the inverter and these are switching states for creating different pulse width. So okay, in this you can say this has both features. It can have different pulse width within a sinusoidal waveform, not only this one, but also it has more and more different voltage levels can also be introduced. So this is the mixture of two techniques, and this is the Fourier analysis. So Fourier series of quarter waveform, three level PWM output voltage waveform is. So this is the three, in this one we have drawn basically three level PWM output voltage waveform. It has only three level. So if you keep on increasing the level of DCMLI, then the error will be reducing. So in this way, error will further can be reduced. So this is the switching angle computation that is used for this type of technique. Here you can see the error. If you have, if the modulation index is 0.82, the error is 21.8. But in fact, this error is high as compared to if you using DCMLI alone, 4 level or 5 level, because here we are using only 3 level DCMLI. If you use more than like 4 or 5 level, so the error will be reduced dramatically. So let's see our previous equation. This is THD for PWM alone, and you can see this is the THD for DCMLI alone. So this value is 9.78, and this is for basically 4 levels. So if you are keeping on increasing the levels of DCMLI, then error will reduce. So if you are combining two techniques, the error will be further reduced. So it means if you are using 4 stage DCMLI and then you are incorporating PWM, the error will be go below 9.78, which will touching like 5%, near about 5%. Okay, so this is the waveform that you can see, which is a mixture of PWM and DCMLI to achieve the required characteristics. Thank you very much.